Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Christoph Strenger. Sitting next to me is my associate, Mark Zunis. We are in the East Hotel in Hamburg, in the inner courtyard called the Didon Island. The East Hotel has been open now for nearly 11 months. The special feature of our hotel is that we are not a hotel at first glance. We are first and foremost a restaurant, a bar and two lounges. And we have incorporated a hotel into the setup on top of that. What is indeed unusual is that most of our turnover is derived from the food and beverage side of our activity, unlike most other German hotels. Our model is the New Yorker Ian Schrager, the owner of Studio 54 and many other hotels since. He has built hotels which have always been the center of attraction in the cities in which they were located: New York, Miami, Los Angeles, San Francisco, London. We aimed at exactly the same goal. We brought in a friend, the designer Jordan Moser from Chicago. He designed for us a good deal of the hotel and restaurant. In total, we have five different spaces: our Yakshi's bar, our Kallas lounge, our Smirnoff lounge, a large restaurant that seats more than 230, and a business area.
I like to come to the East, as the bar is completely different. The ceiling is high, the clientele is very cosmopolitan, very international. The drinks, on the other end, are a little expensive, but well, that's not important. There is just a great atmosphere here. I like it here, and the food in the restaurant is fantastic too. I recommend it. We like to come here because it's a great place. The people are nice, the music is brilliant and actually audible. It is, in a word, an ideal place.
We have 230 seats in the restaurant, at least 250 seats in the bar areas, 100 seats outside in the lounges and Didon Island. Our average price per head in the restaurant is €60. When all of the work was finally completed, we had invested €4.2 million. We have 120 members of staff and 12 apprentices. The hotel and restaurant areas merge into each other. That's the really special feature here. Our guests don't get the impression they're coming into a hotel, but instead an incredibly lively place full of people. This is also the reason why they stay here. You won't really find peace and tranquility here, but you can enjoy all kinds of things on a weekend stay.